Awesome. I am a lifelong Brentwood resident, and I'm also an employee of Over Construction. I am a superintendent, and I was penciled in to be on this project, and it would be ideal, like Tony said, to be in town, and not only to be in town, but to have this project as something you'll be able to drive by and see, you know, your kids can see. You don't get that very often. And as far as the money goes, right off the top, there's a $7 million difference that will be saved, and as a tax benefit for the city of Brentwood, that's huge, right off the top. And our first priority when we do a job is safety, and with the COVID, our record with that is very good right now. We don't have maybe one. We've had one incident, and it was an isolated incident in the Bay Area. For as many jobs we have going, that's very good. And our safety record is top-notch. But as the gentleman said before from the union, it pretty much spoke to all the areas that we're talking about. And I would really appreciate it if this vote went tonight for the second